officials facing charges include Malema's deputy, Ronald Lamola, and League Secretary General Sindiso Magaka. The ANC says the League's recent call for regime change in Botswana is a violation of its policy. Malema and Shivambu are due to appear before the ANC Disciplinary Committee on Tuesday next week.